So I'm going to go back into my photos. I'm going to go ahead and bookmark this so that way I can give appropriate credit later. Just so that way I don't waste your time looking for it. And let's find some sweet clouds. I think those are some pretty sweet clouds. And let's check the copyright information. I have to give appropriate credit. It is okay for me to remix, transform, and build upon the material. So I can adapt it, which is great, because that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to steal this. Well, not steal. He's letting me. So I'm going to use this. I think this is big enough size. This should be big enough size, because 1024, and that's the width I was going for. If it was bigger, then I would choose a bigger one, but this is fine. I'm going to drop that there. I'm going to open this up, and I'm going to drag this here. Marvelous. I'm going to drop it below my cloud review, and so this will be kind of part of my banner, and sort of somewhere around there. Now it's getting rid of my colors that I liked, but that's okay, because I'm not going to keep it that way. I'm going to change the blending option to luminosity, so now I've got my colors, and maybe drop the opacity a bit so it's not quite as strong. And then I'm also going to take my marquee tool and highlight this part so that way I can get rid of the rest. I could do that two ways. So I could highlight the part that I just mentioned right here, and I could click mask and it's going to hide the rest. That's nice because this is still there. So if I delete this mask, it's still there. I didn't destroy the pixels. What I could also do instead, if I really wanted to, is I could instead grab this part and tell it to delete. Now it won't let me delete it right now because it's a smart object, which means I have to convert it into raster, so I'd have to rasterize it. So really, just go ahead and do the first one. So I've got my cloud review. I don't quite like how it looks way up there. I think it looks nicer sort of there. And now what do I want to do? I've got this banner here. And I should be naming these. That would be smart. It's sort of a bad habit to not name your layers because then you don't know where things are. So I'm going to double click here so I can rename it blue. Bar. Some things are nice and name them for you, like your text layers will name themselves based on what you put in there, but your other things won't. So I've got this blue bar. I'm just going to go ahead and copy it and bring it over here. And the reason I'm doing that is because I want to transform it. I want it shorter, but I don't want it to be any thinner. And if I try to redraw it, there's a good chance I'll make it thinner. So I'm going to zoom into 100%, and I'm going to be really careful and get this little arrow like that, so that way I'm only controlling the horizontal and I'm not controlling the vertical. So this arrow right there, and I'm controlling just the horizontal, and so now it's just as thick as it was. I'll go ahead and tell it to apply, and I'm going to make one more copy, and I'm going to move it down to the bottom. I'm holding shift as I'm dragging so that way I can't accidentally get it off. So it kind of locks it into one plane or the other, depending on whether you move it left or right or up and down first. So sort of there-ish. And this is where my menu options are going to go. So this will be about, and then we had what types? Was it types of clouds? So I think I'll call this clouds. Let's give this a little more space. And I think this was reviews. Move it over just a little bit to try to make it look the same. They were lined up actually on the edge, but because of the little bit of C, how small it is here, and the little bit of A, the R looked further over just optically. Not a big deal, but it'd bother me. This might bother some people because now it's not actually perfect, but it feels the same, and that's more important for most people. And I had one other one, but I forgot what it was, so I will just put option four, and I think that was all the ones that I had. Reviews, about clouds, reviews. I forget. Here is sort of my mock-up. It's not fantastic, but I think it's pretty decent for just a quick piece of work. I'm gonna go ahead and move this blue bar copy two up some, so kind of there, which means that I also need to shrink down, I think it's this one, yeah. So menu BG, and this should be content BG. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and transform this, so Command T, and we'll move it up. Something like that. It's sort of snapping a little too high, a little higher than I want. So if I zoom in, I have a little bit more control. I might need to zoom in one more time. I could just take snaps off, but I don't feel like taking snaps off just for this and then putting them back on as soon as I'm done. So that looks pretty good. Wow, that took quite a while, but there you go. I have sort of a simple mock-up done. I don't have the bottom of the page done. I should add that, but I at least have a mock-up for the top of the page, and I'll add the bottom of the page next. That took a while. We will save this as a PSD. You do not want to save it as a PNG or a JPEG right now because it will lock everything together and you will lose the ability to edit things individually. So, cloud mockup. All right.